But it doesn't feel like a win.
I just don't like it that my car spins for no fucking reason. I love straightaways.
Oh fuck, I'm off the road!
Watch the tunnels when you get here. The checkpoints are only on... Whoa, shit! The checkpoints are only in one lane, on one side of the road.
Okay. There we go, let's throw one off the track, no big deal.
Also at the end, there's a hard turn, but the sun fucking blinds you.
That sounds right. Oh, I see. Yeah. I'm on that straight, I'm maxed out, but the car ahead of me is fucking pulling away. Found that hard turn. Real hard.
Yeah.
I made good recovery though. Honestly, with how fucked in the beginning I was, I did really well.
Yeah.
I'm actually right behind number 6.
I'll push a little harder.
I'm trying! This motherfucker goes faster than your goddamn car. Thing is, you can't fucking corner for shit either. That's the only way I'm catching him. He slows down on the corners too hard. Although I should have really... Okay, I'm good. I made it. Okay, I got number 6. Fuck that dude. Now I am the number 6, and I will fuck that bitch too. Woo! There we go.
It's almost over.
Is it?
Yeah. I see the finish line.
Okay. We're probably gonna DNF back here, but that's fine.
That was a 13 and a half minute race.
What was that all?
Fuck. That's worse than Nürburgring.
Okay. Just have to hold 6th place. God damn, we're gonna get 1600 points. Oh yeah. Okay, fuck.
Oh, that was a long ass fucking race.
No kidding. I'm glad it's done.
Wow, what a race. You ask me, you could be proud you even finished. Take a breath, get your head straight, and when you're ready, we can run it again.
Yeah, that should have been a super wheel spin. Come on. There's...
There's so many PR stunts on my map.
I've already built a load more PR stunts. Which one do you want to try out first?
Hey, Lance. This is the Eliminator. An epic event that puts you versus everyone to see who is crowned the winner. They're taking sign-ups if you're interested.
I got a new unlock.
The canyon would be perfect for our PR stunt outpost. Horizon Rush. Sounds good, no?
I want to see if it'll show the restrictions. So, final boss of Horizon Mexico, there's 34 mile circuit. Jesus. Yeah, it doesn't say. No. Oh, you know what it is?
What?
No, there's... It recommends all-wheel drive cars. But... Not requiring. Is yours an X car?
No.
I don't know why it's...
made it an S2. Let's see. Car. So, it's an all-wheel. 981 S2. Its launch is only a 6.7, but its braking is a 10. Basically, this car is, if you're tired of your passenger not putting on their seatbelt, just hit the brakes. They'll go through the windshield.
What kind of car is it? Because what I'm reading is, if I choose a modern rally car, then it's going to make you choose a modern rally car, too.
I don't know, it just says legendary.
Like, mine's a hypercar. What car is yours?
The BT62 2019 Brabham. Brabham.
What's the model, manufacturer? Make.
Brabham.
Brabham?
Brabham.
Oh. Okay. Oh, yeah, so that's a track toy. It's an extreme track toy. So, because I chose a hypercar, you have to choose a hypercar, too.
Where do you see that? Oh, extreme track toys. Toggle stats.
Yeah. Okay, now we know.
Yeah. Now we know.
I gotta go and get my gifts while my accolades.
I got Skyline. Are you fucking serious? No way. Close my fucking door for a reason, dog.
But you got pizza.
Okay.
So I have to upgrade no, not track toy.
Bars.
What am I doing? Okay, I did all of my spins. All right, so what am I filtering now? What are you using? Hypercar?
On. Yeah, hypercar. Well, that's what I'm using, yeah.
Okay. All right. Give me a moment. I don't want to keep driving your cars. Piece of shit that actually win. We'll go to an S2. Awesome. Custom. Why would I want a supercar to be a goddamn off-road monster? Go. Okay. So I guess I just gotta do the tires. Oh, it also did tires. But... it's only a 940. What the fuck? I'm not gonna keep up with anything. Oh, there we go. 960. Well, 960. You didn't even convert the engine? Fucking pleb. Okay, that turns it into an X. We don't want that. Whoops! My launch, braking, and acceleration are all 10. My handling is a 9. Jesus Christ! Really? I mean, I'm not complaining here by any fucking means. Oh. Bitch! There we go. Okay, so speed would go up, handling, acceleration. You know, actually. Cars fucking fine. Okay. Let me paint it. And I should be able to actually use my own fucking car. That's not a drag.
Can't be an X car.
What?
I was trying to see if this car could be an X car.
Oh. Mine can, apparently.
What other cars do I have?
All right.
It's filter saving. To S2 card.
It's saving, then I should be good to go.
Okay.
Gonna find out, but you know. Might want to actually test drive this car before I
turn around when it is safe to do so.
I was talking to someone who found a classic car in a granero somewhere in this area. Would you be interested in restoring a pickup truck?
Okay. I like it. I've gone for the road pretty well. Okay. Also not nearly as fucking noisy as yours. I think you'll like it when
you don't have the anti-lag system, probably.
Yeah, no. So whenever you're ready, apparently there's a barn find around me. Got a new one that popped up. Oh. Hey, you know that barn find that was over by that little cross section of the highway that we were at?
Yeah.
It finally popped up.
Arrive at your destination.
Woo! Oh!
Recalculating.
calculating route.
Hey, my car goes faster than yours. Not by much, but it does.
One fully restored Dodge Viper ACR for you, if you care to stop by.
Another 30-mile race.
What?
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, turn right.
Mark another race.
No, I'm doing upgrades right now. I was just asking.
This car definitely can't beat my Venom in drag, but still has really good acceleration. Cornering can still use a little work, but I think that's just user error.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn sharp left.
Let's test this car out.
You mark something? I mean, there is another fucking race right in front of me. But...
Oh my god, I was Kaz driving.
200 yards.
And I'm gone.
Turn left.
Yeah, I'm here.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Wait, what?
Huh? I recovered. That's all.
What's there? It's not showing up for me.
What? No, no, no.
Oh, whatever you're
I
doing.
Was just saying I recovered.
Oh.
Yeah, got hit by a truck. Where are we going?
Turn around. It is safe to do so.
It's like no tuning. Nice try.
In 100 yards, turn sharp
right. Let's do... I don't think you want to do the Colossus, which is another 30 mile race.
30 mile an hour, yeah, and hell no. We're here to race.
30 mile an hour, 30 miles. It's going to take an hour.
Yeah, we can do it. It's fine. Let's do it.
I actually need to go up here really quick. Hold on. There's a gift find. It's got like a barn find, but it's a gift. It's like right up the road.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh shit!
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Where are we going?
All
where
right.
Are
we need a Colossus.
Okay.
If you want. If you're brave enough.
My penis is erect. Did you mark it?
Turn around
yeah.
When it is safe to do so.
Off-road vehicle, this is not. What's your rating? Your car's rating?
I don't know.
Mine's an X.
What? Can't race this against that! I was making a car to fucking race with you!
I gotta figure it out. It doesn't brake for the shit.
My acceleration, braking, and handling are all bad. Or launch, acceleration, braking. I am. Handling is okay. Oh fuck, I was not proud. Well, here.
Oh my god. I flipped. I'm a turtle.
I was a little further than you. I made it before you. Aha!
I'm a mile away. Fireworks!
1 mile away. I heard that engine.
Bitch.
I need your insurance. And he's gone. Just like real life.
This is a X-Car 767.
X-767?
Yeah.
I have an X-999.
Oh, no, it is a 999.
Okay.
I don't know why it's saying that.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll see how it does.
I can only take one car.
Is it your car?
I can only take one car.
Oh. Did I not set... Is this on a hypercar?
It's an X.
Let's back out.
Why?
You can use your other car. Or is that your car?
No, that's mine. It's one of mine.
Is that the one you want to use?
No, I mean, this is fine.
I went back out.
What?
Gee, mine's an X767. I don't know why it's...
What the fuck?
I went back out.
But, why? This is fine. This is my car. I thought we were racing S2. I built an S2. You know what's sad too? I'm in first.
What?
It's punching through corners like a goddamn. All right. Make up your mind, man. You want S2s or do you want X? And I did mention, like, I'm not going to be able to use my S2 because you have an X now. But don't listen to me! Again, I wasn't able to use my other extreme track toy because you had an X. So they still have to be in the same race class. I mean, I do have an S2 extreme track toy, but again, S2. Yeah, there it is. That's the cat.
Let's see how we do. Super long race. Look at all those turns.
Mine's a 990. Right? Why is your 767?
What's rated X? I don't know. I need to glitch, probably. This is not a 767.
Yeah, no.
Okay.
That's cool. That's fine. Everybody's just pushing.
Okay, and I missed the checkpoint.
Oh, God. Already. Double turn. And I'm off road. I'm in the pack. Oh, you fucking whore! They spun me.
I'm sure you'll have no problems.
I don't know, I'm having a lot of... And I missed the checkpoint. Behind you. Yeah, no, they fucking pit maneuvered my ass.
Just helping this guy go faster.
I'm having all of the problems right now.
Almost missed checkpoint.
Okay, see, now that we're in my fucking territory, get the fuck out of the way, assholes. Why does it say 12th place is ahead? I'm sorry, what? I wonder if they missed a checkpoint and they're just continuing the fucking race because their AI can cheat like that. Oh, that fucking bitch. Are not fucking friendly with me. Like, oh, you can pour? You. I missed the goddamn checkpoint. Fucking pour. Wow, I just got that stuff. Okay. That's cool. Wanna get out of the way? Wanna get out of the way? Thank you.
Maybe he didn't want to get out of the way.
Really?
He was having issues.
Oh, yeah. Okay, well, that was my own.
Sharp
shit. I hit a curve and went up on two wheels.
Oh god.
I recovered it though.
Nice. Where the fuck are you going, car? My car is just like, you know what? I want to go see the forest. Drove off into the forest. Like, legit. And again! Okay. That's cool. Oh, it's doing the fucking frozen rewind thing. So I'm not gonna.
Having all the issues.
Oh yeah.
Why am I slowing down? I like pressing the brake for no reason.
Oh, okay. Hey, you know that two wheel thing you were talking about? Just
yeah.
Happened.
Like, oh, you're doing pretty good with four wheels. Let's see how you do it too.
Yeah. Okay, I took that way too sharp. Oh, fuck me. Why? Now you can. I'm ghosted.
Don't wait tight for like small little turns.
Yeah.
Shit.
Get out of my way. Thank you.
Fuck, I spun it. I saw second place on the map for a second.
Yeah, they've been bullying me. And my car was like, I'm gonna go over here. It just would not fucking leave the forest alone. Don't need to see Bambi car. If you're gonna see Bambi, it's gonna be full front. Matter my car was like, leave him! Your tracks cannot be straight. No, no, it's totally fucking fine. Let's just keep going. We're supposed to be
okay,
really
I'm
good
only
at
50,
it.
I'm only 50% done.
Okay. I mean, I'm fighting them back here. Oh, sure.
beat him off with a shit stick, but I got him.
Shit. Second place is up my ass.
Up for the next pack. Not quickly, but I am. Now I don't have anybody harassing me, I can make this fucking corner. Jesus. I gotta pull away from the fucking pack real goddamn quick if I don't want to get bullied.
Why?
Why?
My car just like ran into the wall.
Oh. Yeah, okay. Kind of did the same. But mine's been doing that. Anyways. Forest! Wall! More forest! Nope, that's okay. Well, that was 170. I recovered from that. I mean, it still feels more fun because at least it's my goddamn car.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. That was not a full send corner, but I did it anyway. Why in the forest? What is your obsession? Car? Car? Practice. You were good. I mean, you're still fucking awesome. Because, goddamn, they stood no chance. Went off into the forest. Here I am, right back up ahead of them. I'm out in the fucking wilderness. Alright, well, I'm not recovering this. Cover. Amazing. Like that bridge that you go across, I flew completely off. Just gone.
Damn.
Yeah. Oh, you fucking whore bag. I'm being bullied again. Like, recover from this asshole. I'm trying. Yeah, if y'all motherfuckers stop bullying. I'm at 81. I'm 10% behind. What's up, bitches? Y'all thought you could get rid of me, huh? You want to fucking pit maneuver me, huh? Fuck yeah.
I would stop and wait for you, but that's not an option.
No. No, I'm still fucking playing battle cars back here. I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear it.
16 minutes. 16 minutes flat.
Oh god, yep, full send. Fuck it. I made it. Ah! No, I'm gone.
Whatever. To watch the points change. I am the only one that finished. Everybody else DNF'd.
Effelson was last corners. I said, fuck it. I got 100 points.
You know what I always say? Don't get mad, get faster. You want to go again? Hola, amigo. Every racer who comes into the garage asks about you. I say you're coming for them next. You should see their faces.
Oh my god, that was a lot.
Okay, the big races are out of the way.
Hey, Lance. There's no stopping us now. I'm getting the next Horizon adventure prepped and ready for you. Hey, Lance. I just got a notification. Ready to pick an adventure.
Oh, hey. You get to pick the last one.
Oh, nice. So, got to go do that one again?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I'm trying to look at my fucking map. Ah! Yes. Oh, wait, no, actually, what? It has a check mark, but drive to the Fiesta. So, yeah, we gotta do it.
Okay.
Honestly, yeah, that's not terrible. Because we get to do the float again. And it's not a fucking 30-minute race.
Right. All my gifts and stuff.
Dodge Charger RT.
Okay, now that we're another actually we're pretty close to that one. Or no, we're not.
Yeah, but
I was thinking it was a different one.
Huh. Shit! I got the Ford GT.
Nice. Thank you.
don't even know where I'm going. Join.
Turn doing around things. When it is safe to do so.
All right, I made it.
Head for the canyons. Our outpost awaits.
Let's go! Where do we stop?
What?
So, I'm here.
Dogs wants
where are
to
you?
Come up on my chair.
Running late! Sorry! Things are a little wild with the Fiesta de la Luna coming up.
He wants attention.
Wait. What's the Fiesta de la Luna?
It's a full moon tonight, my friend. Horizon's throwing an all-night fiesta at the resort. I thought you and I could attend.
Well, I do like a good party.
You and the rest of Mexico. Nos vemos pronto!
I had to avoid the truck. Get started.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Sorry I'm late! You might do your heart to catch! Wait, where is he?
Just following the plane!
Jesus!
I think I'm close!
Well, fuck him!
Woo-hoo! Just in time!
Found a minivan!
Good to see you, Jay!
Can't maneuver that truck for that man.
Maybe? Ah!
I saved it.
So what happens at a full moon party?
People celebrate the glory of the moon, of course. There's fireworks and there's music and dancing until the sun comes up.
Hola, chicos y chicas. The moon shows us her most beautiful face. And Radio Eterna is flying
really?
Into Playa Azul
the
for
wall.
The Fiesta de la Luna. Won't you join us?
Help entertaining a crowd, but just in case, I rigged up some pyrotechnics for you. Tomorrow morning we head west to the canyons to find a stunt outpost, but tonight...
Fiesta de la Luna!
I really wish you could buy this thing.
Explore the right. Party, my friend! Have fun! Half these people came for the
hey,
fiesta,
you never know, we might.
But the other half came
the whole
just
catalog.
To see you!
That is actually true, yeah. Horn makes it faster!
How are you faster?
I really don't know, actually.
Boom! Oh, don't worry, they are also cheering for you!
Oh man, I love parades! They're always kind of slow though, don't you think? Imagine if we had a few more horses under all those flowers.
Can you imagine seeing one of these things going like...
100
miles
an hour, yeah. So.
Buenos dias! The Party's not over yet. Let's push this float to its limits.
I've gone and set up some PR stunts. Let's see what this float can do. Yes! Speed trap! This float can move!
Going off road! Oh, God! Dana,
what a night!
Bye!
Yep.
But for some, the party keeps on going. This Horizon Parade float is fast. Almost as fast as the handsome young man at the fiesta last night who said hola and then ran off.
She remembers me! She remembers me! Did you hear that?
Radio Eterna, what a night. But for some, the party keeps on going. This Horizon Parade float is fast. Almost as fast as the handsome young man at the fiesta last night who said hola and then ran off.
Air crew standing by. Everything is ready for your canyon jump.
Canyon jump?
You can't drive something like this at Horizon and not test it out on a danger sign. Let's do this.
Rami, this is wild.
What did I tell you, my friend? Horizon brings it out in all of us. Good luck.
How what?
Mike, it says my.
Okay,
what?
Here we go.
It says I'm still
hit the danger sign.
That's me.
Best idea ever.
Okay, now I got the chicken soup.
All right. I'm not sure if we'll be able to salvage the parade float. Totally worth it, though.
Hello.
My plan is to make this the place for PR stunts. So, I'll get to work on the PR, and you get stunt.
Oh. Okay, my map is now full of races. Like, a dumb amount of races.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left.
Working through those speed zones, yeah? Give me a minute to reach Festival Ops next time. I want to watch. Drift zone! This is my Horizon happy place. Now, throw the back end out and show me something. That was definitely something. Try to hold it through the flags next time. It's not easy.
Destination. Oh God.
100 yards, turn sharp right.
Now what?
I don't know.
Turn sharp right.
Like I said, there's a dumb amount of fucking,
turn around. It's safe to do
whatever
so.
It's called.
Yes! That's what I like to see.
Yeah,
blow
it's
that
the,
bomb right off the pole.
The fucking...
That's not actually possible.
Whatever
right?
You call it. Can't think of the word for it. The PR stunts.
You've arrived at your destination.
There's a canyon run for agility vehicles. I followed it, but it went on a bridge, so I had to jump the bridge. What the fuck? Okay, the tunnel's a little glitchy. Be careful. I don't think they actually expect dumbasses like me to do that. Oh god! Well, made it out. I've been itching to take that Lancer out.
What is it?
Off-road. Rally.
Oh. You didn't buy the rally pack, did you?
No.
Dirt series?
Probably.
Alright, sure. Nothing up by us.
Oh, hold on to it. Big fucking ass around.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I am stuck.
What's the... what?
I am stuck. What's the what?
What's the rate? I need to find out the rating of the and the type of that trophy truck.
The trophy truck?
Whatever truck you were talking about using.
The Lancer?
Oh, it's Rally.
Yeah.
Okay. I thought it was a trophy truck.
No, fuck that. I gotta be extra.
Okay, well, yeah, I need to find out the model, or the kind, and the rating of it.
Mitsubishi Motors. it's an S1-855.
Okay, so S1, and then what kind of vehicle is it?
Oh, there we go. Modern Rally.
Okay. Sorts. Not have any. That can be a problem.
It is my only one.
I have no modern rally cars. Oh, yes, I do. Never mind.
Okay.
But it's an A car.
So, upgrade it.
I'm gonna have to go all the way out and then drive all the way back. Well, it's a Lancer, so let's see if it'll let you do it.
Do what?
Choose your car. People have, like, AIs have different ratings sometimes. Yep. Yeah. Ready?
Sure. Sitting on a rock, stuck. Very easy to high center, clearly. It is a Lamborghini. Oh, I almost worked my way off. By not pressing anything. Nope, borrow leader's car.
Damn.
This is probably going to be Garbo.
Probably. Look at all those cars, and we're still lower rating. I don't know why everything has a 767 on mine.
Yeah.
not to go.
Oh, sharp turn, kind of met. Oh, just before we hit the dirt. I mean, it's not terrible on dirt. Nope, nope, we're getting the baseline. Alright. Back on road. And ball.
You know, I just remembered.
What?
We set our driver to our levels up. No wonder they're bullying you.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't remember turning mine down at all.
No, we didn't. I mean, it's nice that we're still winning against them.
Right. Because they're fucking heartbreaking everything for us. You know the worst part? This is the exact car that I set up for rally. I tuned mine up.
That's why I chose it.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
It's stock, but yeah.
It wasn't gonna let me choose mine. They're in.
Oh, it. Trust me, I have plenty of rally cars.
Yeah. But not modern rally. Yeah, that's how
well,
I feel.
Well, we're at a festival, so...
So, are we gonna fuck or what?
I'm gonna get an S1, that way you can use your car.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards. Don't you...
You need a lot of horsepower to get over the fucking pump.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards. Turn left. so.
Rallies.
Horizon Mexico can't get enough of you. You're one of the biggest superstars we've ever had. So what if we put you in the Hall of Fame? You're on your way there anyway. Let's just take it one adventure at a time.
Recalculating route. In 400 yards, turn right.
Lamb, if only you could see me now.
Why?
Oh, wait, okay, we're not stuck in. So that plane that you're supposed to jump on top of, I got stuck in between the propellers. I find the dumbest ways to fucking get stuck.
200 yards.
Fucking
Lamb. Turn sharp left.
What was yours rated? S1 what?
S1. All you really need is S1.
I know. I just want to see what it was. Okay.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
That's an 875. But it's going to show up as a 767.
Yeah.
In 100 yards, turn sharp left.
Trying to get that fucking sign. We have a ramp that's attached to the plane now, by the way. The sign's like right there. You have to go fucking slow. And got it. All right, now I'm gonna go yeet myself off this fucking plane. Oh, Jesus! 1,200.
Nice.
Oh, it's only 2 stars for 12? Really?
Turn around when it is safe to
okay,
do
so. Myself even harder?
Yards. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I am attempting it.
Oh, I heard from that little lancer.
Hoping I'm lined up.
In
79.
Coming back. .24 is what I was going.
In 100 yards, turn
1294. Damn. Apparently you need a dumb fast car. Because I needed to go 156 more feet.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. 100 yards, turn sharp left.
Hold on. I have a faster car. I have an X.
Turn sharp left.
Get over here.
Turn around. It is safe to do so.
I have a couple X cars.
I was chatting to this bloke who said one of the most famous movie cars in history is actually abandoned at a barn somewhere in Mexico. What do you reckon? Sounds like a wild goose chase to me.
So, cars, change car, filter, X. Okay, so I got my McLaren, which not showing top speed. It just says 8.5. Okay, so this one has a better top speed. All right.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Why did you turn me around in the first place?
Here we go. Go, and fly! .1539.
Route in 100 yards.
This one didn't even make it as far. What the fuck?
I would say, do you want to borrow my car, but you can't really do that.
Right.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
There's no return.
I just beat your speed trap on the drag right there by 5 miles an hour.
Turn around when it is
nice.
Safe to do so.
I like this car.
What car?
Testo Elemento.
Oh, no.
Turn around.
I hit the ramp at 251.
To do so.
.1588 this time.
Did you hit the ramp at 251?
Yeah.
I don't think I even have a car that goes that fast.
That's a good car.
Turn around.
And it's 240.
To do so.
Whee!
In 100 yards, turn right.
Oh, 1537. The Bugatti. There we go.
Ah!
Well, that was...
Just came out of nowhere.
He was in the bush!
No, I knew you were there, because, kind of flew up in the sky and got a bird's eye view of this big name that says Lambo 685.
I want to go jump off more shit.
I want to race!
Turn around.
Let's go to... Hold on, I got to change my... What's up, Dirt Events? The one... Oh, yeah. Still there. Okay. You want to do the same one as we just did, or you want to do a different one?
Oh, we can do a different one.
Oh, okay.
I mean, we won, so... Fuck it.
Yeah.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Wait a minute. There's an off-road speed thingy.
A what?
Off-road speed thingy. There were supposed to be words, like actual words there, but it didn't happen. So I was so excited. So I'm changing my Mitsubishi. There it is.
Again. Oh, I see, yeah.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
See how far I just fucking flew?
200 yards, turn right. Turn around.
Let me know when you're ready.
Safe to do so.
I'm ready.
In 100 yards, turn left. Turn around.
It looks so dumb, but I love it.
It does.
Oh, do you see mine already?
No. No, I'm just talking about mine with the freaking pace car thing on the top.
Mm. Okay. I don't know how mine are blue and yours are orange, but at least we know that, you know, yeah, we know our cars.
Yep. 767. There you go.
Yep. Mine's 855. I don't remember what you said.
Oh, you... Why is yours an 08? Mine a WP.
Ah.
Excuse me. Coming through. Coming through. Yep. Pardon me. Move. I literally think I hit every car.
Here's the dirt.
Oh,
Oh god. Oh god. Air no good for this. Oh god. The fuck? Where am... Why? Seriously, car. Stop it. I mean, this almost seems like the same race, just wet.
Yeah.
But remember, it's totally different. Excuse me. Excuse me, Mr. Drifts a lot. Ah! I'm sorry! We got 3 laps of us just bullying each other because the rest of them, nowhere to be seen. Us just bullying each other. I can't focus. Okay.
They're up my ass now, by the way.
Oh, good. Now you have some competition. Get away from him. Why do you just want to spin all of a sudden? Hi. Bye. My car's just like, you know what? Let's spin. I think it's actually my fucking force feedback doing that.
No, it's not rally if you don't get sideways.
I'm not sideways, I'm backwards.
It's just extreme sideways.
There we go, I'm backwards now.
Fucking jam the e-brake right at the end.
You what?
Spun her around. I jammed the e-brake right at the end, spun her around.
Oh yeah.
I mapped my e-brake to my clutch.
What? Okay.
No, I literally have to do is just tap my clutch and it's e-brake.
Yeah. Okay, mine's still better looking. Alright.
Alright.
Now we can do whatever the fuck. I just wanted to play with my goddamn Evo for once. Every goddamn race. Yeah, we're not doing Evos. Why not? Or we would do Evos, but they wouldn't be this Evo. So yeah, I feel better. Unexplored road.
that's a house.
Around when it is safe to do so. At the roundabout, take the first exit.
Bitch.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Ready?
Yes.
In 400 yards,
oh,
turn left. Yards. Turn left.
Okay, let's take the rally cars.
Huh?
The street race, but it's saying the rally.
Huh? Oh, what the fuck?
What?
It's not letting me choose mine.
That's weird.
Yeah, we just did a race with them. And suddenly, oh no, you can't do it.
Did you change yours to rear wheel drive?
No.
We're fucked. It's not a rally.
I'm not in a rally car. It wouldn't let me choose a rally car.
Oh, apparently my rally car is fucking amazing.
Go! Oh god! Oh, I missed the checkpoint. I mean, it should have really good traction as a rally car, right? Flying on you! Especially since two cars just fucking passed me. Stop fucking dickheads.
You know what I just realized?
What?
I'm using my drifter. Because I fucking hit a corner and just... And that's not how this is supposed to go. Ow!
Now, well, they're up my ass, so I don't know how well I'm going to be able to do.
I'm missing the checkpoint! I'm flying off it.
Shit,
shh.
Oh, I almost blew off the bridge.
My nightmare.
Just jam me around a corner. How do you like it, bitch? Go faster. Shit. Shit. We got third.
Assuming I can hold my position, we're all getting a couple of those. That would be cool. That's a car! Yeah, okay. I did finish.
Nice.
I was like, God, this car fucking took off so great and then fucking couldn't make it around a corner for the life of me. And yeah, it's my drift car. That's why. It's my controller car. But we did win. I don't know why the fuck it's just like, no. Because if we had rally cars, then I would assume that the AI kind of have to choose the same thing. I was using an S1? Is that right?
Huh?
Was it S1 or S2? Okay.
Mine's an S1.
Okay. That's right. There it is. Yeah, what the fuck? God, my launch on mine is a 10.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
So this is going to be a rope course for sure. So let's put it in.
In 100 yards, turn left. In 400 yards, turn right.
Going.
Turn right.
Good thing.
400 yards. Turn right.
My car just did a front flip. I don't know how.
Okay.
Yep. Okay. Esto. Not the venom. Not use the venom. I almost clicked it again. Your max launch you can get is a 10. That venom has a 30.
Like I said, you should have seen. Why is your car so damaged? I look damaged. You should have seen the launch I did before that last race. I went off of a mountain, flew halfway across the map, and landed on the race.
I mean, I was taking. I was talking about start launch. I'm going to go flying. Launch. Yeah, the venom, the takeoff is a 30 out of 10. I imagine that person would have just shit themselves having two fucking supercars going like, yeah. How much pass? Oh god. You missed the checkpoint?
Nope.
Gone without me. We both been in the dirt. Well.
Yep.
Bad thing's happening. No shit, checkpoint missed. Now you realize that? Fuck. Please. A whole lot of missed checkpoints here. If we shouldn't be doing supercars on street roads. Are you fucking me? I touched it. Fucking
I honestly don't like their smoke.
Yeah.
I mean, I know that it's supposed to be street and all that stuff, but...
And the banners are easier to follow. Than...
Yeah.
Holy shit, I didn't see that car. So glad I missed it. Okay, didn't miss that one.
And finish line.
What's that look like? Clearly gang fucked back. I mean, this is mostly just my doing, not even them bullying me and stuff. It's 100%. Need something with better agility.
Wrong car again.
What? Wrong car.
Yeah, did you choose the wrong car again?
No, it's the one I'm supposed to be using, and just... Fuck. That one fuck-up just boned me so goddamn hard, because I was at that same checkpoint for, like, 3 rewinds. And then it's like, oh, hey, by the way, you missed the checkpoint. No, you think? And then it resets the final.
You gotta, like, drive away from it a little bit. I can tell you.
I mean, we could do our X cars if we really want it.
Hold on. What are you saying? Sorry.
We could do our X cars if you really want it.
I don't think these races, these last two, are meant for hypercars. They're meant for, like, street cars, like Fast and Furious street cars.
Yeah, no, 100%. That's what I was just saying in the last race. Like, yeah, we're not supposed to be using these Lamborghinis and shit. Like, we're supposed to be using fucking Camaros and other awesomeness.
Let me see what it recommends for me. Okay.
What?
I put the DR2 in there.
No.
Okay. I got A cars and B cars. I have a Porsche that's an S1 and a McLaren Senna S2.
McLaren Senna. I don't know, when I think street race, it's definitely not these S-class cars. It'd be like A and below, 100%. But my Chevy Camaro is also an S1, so, you know, just take it as you will, I guess.
Good!
Shit, I was looking at, I'm fuck, got it. Over here talking about my cars, and you're like, let's go! Oh, right, cars. No, fuck, join. Oh, what the?
One of the A cars.
I mean, am I wrong? Is that feels very street race to me. Fucking plebs can't afford those high rate cars. Sitting in front of me.
Work twerk stallion.
Badass truck out my way.
Fucking doom buggy.
Right? Breaking. Made it.
Very long braking zone.
Yeah. Well, they are A-class. They don't have the fucking level 10 brake. Oh, please stay. Okay. See, this feels better. This actually feels so much better. I think I was right when I was saying we're not supposed to be taking those tests. Hi! Hello!
Hi, how's it going?
Oh, I'm trying not to hit you. My force feedback kept bringing me back towards you. Like, no. Oh, heartbreak! We both did it. Okay. I'm only in third. I did say I'm only in third.
My car decided to climb a mountain.
Yeah. I braked a little bit sooner than you did. So I didn't climb that same mountain. But I was right behind you. Another nice thing, this car doesn't fucking just like, you know what, I'm gonna spin. Why? Because spin. That's what really makes this nice. We're driving off of the track, totally our fault, not the car's.
Right. I don't know, I saw the red, it just didn't register.
Yeah, same. It registered for me just a little bit faster. Is that you going in sideways and backwards?
Uh-huh.
Okay, so we took all of the points that time.
Yep.
Clean racing my ass. Did you see how much I had to bully my way up there?
Oh.
Oh.
I just got a fourth edition car from the wheel spin.
Nice. Give me a level.
I don't know.
The world ain't never
It's a 1998 AMG Forza edition.
What that means. Can actually kind of control this off-road too. Nice. Kind of just want to stay to A class now. Only for the street racing. Let's be real. Gotta go fast eventually. Going 100 miles an hour around a corner right now in A class. Holding the e-brake, it's still sliding down. He's trying to put me in that stupid fucking Hot Wheels surfboard thing.
The Dior 2? It's not stupid. That's my favorite car. My favorite Hot Wheels car.
Yeah? Why don't you drive it then? Zach. Okay, well, you brought a rally car. That would have been good news to know.
You made fun of my other car.
Did I?
Yeah, the Dior too.
Oh, well, I mean, fuck that car.
Fucking Bronco. Oh god, the bone shaker.
Yeah, they can have all of that. Fuck that car. Iron. They were in my way. That's a car! Ugh, okay. I'm on a rope. Excuse me, sir! get off. Yeah, I thought you brought the rally car for a reason.
Because it was 800.
Okay. I can't fucking pass this fucking bone shaker. Get out of the goddamn way. There, got it.
Plus, when I hit the brakes, it hits the fucking brakes. I go hard in the corners.
Oh god, you threw that at me! Dick! Don't throw people at me! Don't be throwing motherfuckers at another motherfucker, okay? Upgraded.
Okay. That makes more sense.
Yeah.
Liner stock.
Yeah. Yeah, no. This was my Hot Wheels winning car.
Popping out at 150 miles an hour.
Topping out?
Truck.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What do you do? I still didn't top out. I never got to find my top out, and I was like at 150 something.
I just had to go to the grass.
But yeah, no, I perfectly hit that 800 mark upgrading this car. I was like, alright, this is my A-class Hot Wheels fucking car that I'm taking through all the races.
I'm still at 767. It's trying to tell me something. It says I should go be a pilot.
Hey! Hey, guess what? I got another Lancer Evo. Oh. We did enough street races, apparently, that we now have a new event. 1971
nice.
Ford Mustang.
I'll take it.
Night battle.
That... What? Hold on. Is there...
What? What?
My god.
Oh yeah, midnight battle. You ready for this? I'm ready for this. I've been stockpiling energy drinks for weeks.
That barn find that's behind us. Do you have that already?
Barn find that's behind us?
Yeah, that's like over right here.
It's one that I was asking about earlier.
Oh, it's
I
don't have,
two.
It, but I gotta find it.
Okay, well, let's go find it.
In 100 yards. Turn
sharp left.
Turn around.
I said let's go find it! I'm sideways! Okay, I'm backwards.
I found a barn! It wasn't the correct barn.
Aw, pair. Of. Usually it's on like some like unmarked side road.
Yeah, they normally have little paths.
Recalculating route.
Nope, found a path. Passed it. Can't stop. There we go. Oh, this could just be like a river thing.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what?
Find it?
I did not. I saw some buildings and I was like, oh yeah, that's it. Nope. I thought I found it. Never mind. Carry on. Ow!
No, it's not.
Smack. Oh, dear. Yeah, that's not.
Oh.
Oh?
I'm sitting here hitting a clutch, like, why is it not going backwards?
Oh. Wait. Is that it? Is that it? Is that it?
I want to give it an honest try before I cheat.
Before he cheats and just looks it up. Finding trees for the barn. Not even in the circle?
No, it is.
Oh.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Because, yeah, that's showing. Oh, wait, I'm looking at the wrong one. Okay. Turn.
Daytime.
We're gonna do a midnight battle.
Found it.
Oh, you did? Okay!
I'll wait before I get close to it.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Nice try.
I actually didn't try.
I heard your engine.
Yeah, no. I was still pretty far away.
Yeah,
it's just really loud, actually. Genuinely didn't even make it over the hill when you're like, nice try.
Ah, see. BMW. Too old to be made in Mexico,
Jesus,
though.
Breaks.
We should take it to the taller so I can get a better look.
It needs better everything.
Okay.
See, I have another one
soon.
Over there, too.
Is it this one? Oops, sorry. Over here?
Yeah.
Okay, I have that one.
I was asking about that earlier.
All right, BMW. Oh. Let's see what we've got here.
Let's go.
Yes, if you're in an actual rally car, I am.
that ramp? Oh, I'm hitting it. I'm hitting it. Whee! Oh, I failed. Miserably. Only 500 points.
Hey, Lance.
God damn it.
Adventure plans for you when you have time.
Stop talking.
200 yards. Turn right. Turn left.
Goes straight into a drink.
Pretty much.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Alright, so where's this guy? Oh god! There, huh? I slammed my brakes so goddamn hard, and it just... You're here.
Do we want to keep doing the basic races for that, or do we want to keep we want to go to the big race?
Looks to be in muy mala condición. Think I can get it working?
No.
That was a trick question. I can get anything working.
What?
Like, you finish a race, and then there's another race, like, right in front of it, basically.
Okay.
There's a ton of fucking races.
I can't wait to take these down to the garage. I'll call you when I'm done.
New home for $5 million. Baja. That's new. You want to play rally, right?
Hold on, I got it. Catch me if you can.
You wait till you see this showcase.
What?
I have the train and conductor
I just
on
unlocked...
standby. All I need now is a driver.
I unlocked the next thing.
Guess
and...
who's halfway towards Rush. Securing funding for our next adventure? That would be me.
Where is my...
Oh, sorry. What? Everyone thinks your driving is very impressive, too.
So, we can race a train.
One juggernaut coming right up. I'll tell Jay to make it a good one.
Race a train?
Yes, you did it! Uh-huh. Horizon Rush is complete! Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a date with several drift zones.
I'm gonna go race a mountainside. Down a mountainside.
Okay. I feel like I'm gonna be flying off the mountain more than driving, but yeah.
Whee! Tree! No idea where my fucking destination marker is.
Would you? Get out of there. I have an
As
S1 off-road vehicle.
I'm gonna set the ultimate trailblazer route. Actually, I'm gonna stick down two gates, and you're gonna set the ultimate route. It will be wicked.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I'm enjoying flying.
The 9.5. This slide's so god fuck. I'm gonna be fucking wearing ice.
I took a running start at a tree and it did not work.
What have we done?
Going to a rally event.
Oh, we're actually going somewhere? I thought we were just going through the woods.
Are you following me?
Yeah.
Stalker.
Maybe. Oh, my fault, you have a nice ass. What? He's gone. Yeah, I cannot this fucking truck for anything, really. Maybe a drag race, but...
And that's a rock. I was doing so good! You have a big rally adventure event right there?
Where are you?
East or west. I put the green marker.
I don't see a green marker. I don't know why, but it took it away from me.
Hey, now?
No. Still in a convoy. What the fuck? Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, okay, rally adventure. Jesus Christ. Got
you
it.
Have it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Isn't that the DLC?
Oh, yeah.
Recalculating route.
You just told me that.
200 yards.
Damn it.
Turn left. In 200 yards.
This
turn
one.
Left. Turn left.
Mother.
Rally Adventure. For $18, I could get it.
Racist things.
Oh. Yeah. I just got Call of Duty, so... That ain't gonna happen.
What?
I said I just got Call of Duty, so can't do that. Cannot purchase. Ooh, I have a super wheel spin. That was a
that was
lame
a house.
Wheel spin.
Fastest way to get somewhere is a straight line, unless a house is on the way.
Yeah.
Okay, ready? Join!
Yeah. I wasn't ready! Legit was not ready! Oh, I don't think I'm gonna make it.
I thought I had more time. Damn. I'll leave it. Oh, fuck me.
Dick!
I thought I was going to have me choose a car so I'd have a little bit of extra time. And yeah.
Nope. Nope. Oh, I actually have Forzathon points. There we go.
A dust storm over here. There's a dust storm. Did I add you?
Aren't we in like a club or something together?
There we go. Yeah. That's just for like ratings and stuff. Sent you invite.
Change my car before you get all fucking crazy.
Energy. This is a cross-country event. Aha. Uh-huh. But this is the first one, so it's not, wait, did we do this already? Did we do this already?
Uh-oh.
It's not showing up new to me. Lead this expedition to establish.
Which one is it? I don't see the green line again.
Baja Expedition.
So much shit on my fucking app.
There's the train race.
No, we haven't. Because you get an, F-150 pre-runner for leading it. But we haven't yet. Alright, just let me know when you're ready.
Oh, there. Fucking, it was hiding behind two goddamn yards. Okay, yeah, I'm good.
Okay.
Actually, I gotta pee.
Okay. Actually, same.
Okay. Okay, now I'm ready. Damn hoonigans.
When hope is gone, undo this lock and send me forth on a moonlit walk. Release restraint level 0.
It's meant to be.
My friend, tell me, have you ever seen an active volcano up close?
Yep.
Meet me at the top of the mountain.
I'm off road. I'm dying. I'm
whoa! What was that? That's nothing. Just a small tremor. Garrus took over suspension.
Track?
Can handle it. No problem.
What is the racetrack? How are you keeping control so well?
smoke coming out of this volcano. Come
on, I'm not even on throttle, and I'm
fast. Got it. On my way.
I imagine you want to go full throttle. Up that.
Hey, Ramiro, the festival operations team are tracking some activity around the volcano. That wouldn't happen to be exactly where you're taking my superstar driver, would it?
Está bien, Haley. This is really only a small eruption. Nothing to worry about.
Fine. Just remember we have an outpost to set up, yeah?
Incredible! The volcano has never been like this before, but it's waking up for Horizon! When you reach the top, we should do our tests and then get out of here, my friend. The Baja is waiting and...
I think
the volcano is getting angrier. It's three stars and we're ringing it. Coming to you live from the Horizon XS chopper. That's right. We have a chopper. We're flying high over Mexico to see one superstar driver take on the fury of the Gran Caldera volcano. Don't go anywhere.
Looks like you're attracting the local news. You're on TV.
It looks safe, but there's vapor everywhere. This expedition looks to be heading straight to the active crater of the volcano.
And a rock.
This might be the most rock and roll thing ever. We'll be back soon.
Don't cross the finish line.
Why not?
Before I get up there.
Remy! Did they say anything about steam vents?
Gee! Believe it or not, they said opening them, say with a car, actually helps release the geothermal energy.
Keep going, superstar! Don't let the Gran Caldera defeat you! Horizon XS is cheering you on!
To now, Remy.
Copy that. Feel free to turn on the air conditioning.
Oh, okay. I wasn't there, but it still was like, hey, by the way, you're done. I was still like 300 feet away.
I guess today we are going too slow for it.
Yeah. You. Get up there.
You made it! Yeah, Nacho! I spoke to Haley and they say we have some time. In fact, there are some things she wants us to do up here. For science, you know?
For science!
Oh, I see a sign. Wait,
drive the buggy to continue.
What buggy?
I'm guessing the other player? It says... Put on the Volcanus thermal suit? Hold on. Find a location for... seismic? Collect a sample from Hot Springs Lake, where the lake is at.
Oh, here we go. Track earthquake.
Smash the steam vents.
See, Haley? Replace the seismometer. Okay. You're getting the readings? Buenísimo. We should be heading down soon.
Found one of the vents. I guess not. Yep. One. go. That's two.
That's three.
Oh, we don't care. Okay, so we have to do these all ourselves.
Four. Yeah. Five. Come over here, you can change your outfit.
Where's over here?
To me.
Oh.
What the fuck?
I found a rope. What the fuck? Okay, that was not physics.
Probably not how the geologists do it, but...
Hey! Science is problem solving!
Drive to the middle of the lake.
Suited and booted. Come at me, science. Yep. Should be enough water in the camp for a sample.
Excuse me, pilot. Mind if we take a detour on the way? I swear I saw some kind of barn or something out there.
I may or may not have jumped this fucking.
Yeah, I'm tracking earthquakes.
Oh, I finished. Except now I'm stuck. Nope. It drew me into the lava. Okay. Well, I'm done with everything, so I'm gonna sit over here.
Yeah, I'm coming to the exit. Exiting. Waiting for other players.
I promised I'd show you an active volcano up close. Now? I think the show's over.
Yep. That's enough playing with fire for one day.
I feel like it's gonna erupt.
And then we gotta run from it. I mean, that would be...
Right.
Extreme activity.
Extreme
yeah,
activity.
Yeah.
Yep.
100.
Oh, that was a big one! I think the volcano is telling us we've overstayed our welcome.
Agreed. Let's go. I'll see you at the boat, Remy.
Good thing I know the fastest way
Holy.
Down.
Holy!
Don't look back!
Trying my best!
Fuck it. I'm going this way. Straight! No, into a rock. Don't do it. It's not worth it.
Yep.
Woohoo! Yes, sir!
Next time, follow the path.
Ow. Big trees. Alright.
Kien! You faced the volcano. Now let's see how you handle some real Baja racing, my friend. Vamos!
Baja.
I know an old Baja circuit that would be perfect. I didn't plan on not censoring a race already, but here goes nothing.
Onward into the final lap. Oh, what this? Some new competitors have entered the arena. Ah, this is awesome! Vamos!
Catherine!
Oh, we've never seen anything like this! And there it goes! Go! Go! Across the finish line!
Ouch. You said we get a truck out of this?
Horizon Baja. Standing shoulder to shoulder with the Baja 500 and 1000. Legendary cross-country racing.
My friend, those run once a year. We get to do this every day.
You know how to make an entry. Welcome to Horizon Baja. What do you think of the place? This will be the destination for cross-country racing. You in?
Do I actually have a trophy truck? Because that rally car is cool and all, but, yeah.
Here's the new cross-country event program to start. So I will see you out there.
Okay, so the cross country is with green ones. That's pretty cool. Now I gotta go look through my cars and see if I have a fucking Baja. I mean, Baja, a fucking trophy.
Hey, Lance. Attendance has already skyrocketed at Horizon Baja.
Okay.
Guess we're not the only ones who always dreamed of coming here.
What?
Keep bringing them in, superstar. All these adventures look amazing. Glad I don't have to pick one. I've been sitting on this one for a while. It's the showcase I've always wanted to do. See you there.
I went to give my girl a kiss and I accidentally spit on her.
she made me laugh.
Okay.
All right. What?
Okay, so we got the pre-runner. Got the volcano suit. Don't give a fuck about that.
Let me go.
I want to find out if I have a trophy truck. Okay, unlimited buggy. Boop.
I think.
I could have sworn that I had a trophy truck. Guys, GMC Jimmy.
Do you have the,
Yeah.
Hold on, what?
I don't have any trophies.
Oh.
What?
It was asking me to purchase something, but because I didn't back out all the way first.
Doesn't look like there's any trophy trucks.
Okay, I have
in the store. You have what?
Hold on. Listening to...
There's a trophy truck.
Okay. So I have one unlocked for the areas.
Uh-huh.
So what do you have unlocked so far?
A lot.
So I have Mexico and Apex are done. And then I have one for Wilds, Baja, and Rush. Wilds is locked out, though. The rest.
Oh, no. Alright. No. It's Adventure, right?
Huh?
So yeah, Wilds, everything is locked. I have the second level of Baja, but I have all three on Rush.
And you have all three on Mexico and Apex?
Mexico's done, Apex done.
How do you have more than me?
I don't know.
Oh, and I also have street racing scenes all done.
Okay. Yeah, no, I only have the one.
Okay. Ooh. Train.
Yeah.
I have the train.
Okay.
You want to go race a train?
Do we know what kind of race it is?
It just says off the rails. What do you get for it? There's no car for it.
Oh, you know what? They're probably going to give us.
Yeah.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
12 fucking miles. Hello.
Mine's stronger.
Okay, you win.
90.
Jesus, man. Damn.
Stuck. Stuck.
That was fast. When'd you give it to him? Yeah. The fucking vacuum cleaner.
Turn around when it's safe to do so.
They gave us one.
So. You fully upgraded?
No. When I do, I'm probably gonna fuck it up. Alright. Like one does. Calculating route. In 400 yards, turn sharp right. Yeah, you know what? I'm upgrading the truck. Best part about it for me is that it's a Ford.
All right, let me know when you're ready.
Question. When we go to actually do the Baja, do we want A or S?
Highest rating.
Okay. Let's do that. Gonna have to gain handling back somewhere.
A fast-ass train.
I mean, trains generally are fast, yeah. There we go. Now we're getting some handling back. Base drift. Can't change the tire compound. I damn near spent 1 million just upgrading that truck.
Jesus, that shit's expensive.
Well, I did the auto upgrade and then it upgraded it to A, and I forgot that that doesn't actually give you the swap out tuning. So I had to go back in after buying that to do the swap out. So just do custom. It only goes up to S1.
Okay, are you ready?
No.
Hurry up!
I'm backing out. Try it. Loading. Hold on. What?
Oh. I'm like, what?
Oh, yeah, no, I'm going to bed. Absolutely. Right now, this second. Alright, let's go. Oh, God, the takeoff is fucking horrific.
Turn left. Recalculating route.
My car falling off the back.
Ding. Oh shit, there was a sign there. And I flipped the truck.
What?
I flipped my truck.
You're not watching the video and stuff?
I am just now.
Okay.
Does not bode well.
Really?
What?
R.
They do realize we have cars that can, I don't know, outpace bullet trains, right? And they give us this?
Yep.
The pin cash.
My dad's all-time favorite car.
I can hug too! Oh god, why? Immediately off-road. You dick!
You ran into me!
I saved it. I was still in my lane. It's dropping cars. That looks like a sharp ass turn coming up.
Yeah. And another one.
Yeah. This is the one that I meant.
I'm not sure if they're allowed to be dropping carriages, but it's certainly going to give the engine an advantage.
Oh, yeah? We'll see about that.
I mean, the fact that I'm still on the road, that's good. Good what?
I, got sideways for a second.
Ah. Oh, it's dark!
Whee!
Oh, it's bright. Oh, I jumped.
I spun.
I also spun. Come on.
And the train's gone.
Oh, here we go, pavement, and I fucking fell. Finish second?
You won't finish. Oh, you finished third.
Yeah.
Train one.
Which means we gotta run it back. It's because we spun out, I'm sure.
Wow, okay. Are you alright? Nobody hurt? Well then, shall we collect up the train cars and try again?
Only we could just, you know, teleport back there. Great.
Right.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Okay. Ugh. Now what?
Ow. Well, then we did it.
We the next accommodate, or accolade, I should say, is just post a complete time. Still completed it.
Oh. Holy I'm going. Wait a fuck. Yep, I knew I'd fucking struck up. Doesn't grip the road all that well.
Mortal.
Yeah, no, not at all.
Well, it is an off-road truck.
In 400 yards.
It doesn't grip.
Turn right.
I'm off the road, and I'm going sideways.
Turn around when it is safe to do
right,
so.
Celebrate.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Water. I can't look back on anything.
That BMW is the 2002 Turbo. Very rare. Get down here.
Turn around.
Yeah, I never collected any of my fucking foreign clients.
Yeah, you gotta do that.
How do I do that? Where do I do that?
You gotta go into the garage. Let me know when you're ready.
The first turbocharged car in Europe in the 1970s.
Are you ready yet?
170 horsepower, wide body. Y mira esto. It has turbo written backwards so racers can see it coming in their mirrors. In 1954, Chevrolet entered their first international race, the Carrera Panamericana, with a new sports car. But this one threw a conrod through the engine block and died on the first stage. They've gotten much better at racing since then, lo juro. But now, it's all yours.
What do you think? Not a bad return for a few rumors in a dusty old barn, eh?
And there's the keys. Now off you go and turn some heads.
Oh, okay. The rest are still prepping metal paint. Yeah. Okay, I'm ready.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards, turn sharp left. In 400 yards, turn right.
The man walked through a wall. That fucking wall dead stop. Holy! Oh, fuck off. Like, oh hey, by the way, you missed the check. All of a sudden. Christ, the amount of turns.
Dude, why are the freaking walls doing that?
Just dead stop?
Yeah.
Yeah. If I missed a checkpoint, though, I'm way the fuck back there.
Pushed him ahead of me. I don't know, it was fucking close. Yeah, I did. 0.3. Point, or 0.03.
Run it back. Run it back.
Yep, first one through a wall.
I expected it that time.
Right? Might have been much better than last time.
Okay. Well, I found a wall and found my ass.
Dick.
Oh god, truck! Lamb just disappeared. I missed the checkpoint. No!
Tell you what, he's not winning this one. How's that one fly off the mountain?
Thank you. crashed into you. You were backwards.
Close.
Wait, I passed him? When did that happen?
Huh? Oh, okay. I don't know.
Okay, I mean, I'll take it.
So far back that when you reset, you were in front of him or something. Maybe he missed a checkpoint.
Somebody order a Mustang? Let me just get that wrapped
all right,
up for
all
you.
My rushes are unlocked.
Sorry, what? I'm driving through this town. Buy a fucking asshole?
Hold on.
This is a big investment, my friend. If you're sure, I'll call the owners and vouch for you. I'm sure they'll handle the keys when they know it's you.
I found out that you can buy a castle.
Yes, you can. $5 million.
Yep.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn left. Calculating route.
Oh my god.
Turn right.
I just saw a truck blast through the fucking wilderness.
To bother a future Hall of Famer, but can I have your input on this next adventure?
Well, I got another ticket. Where should I put it? Street?
I have the bottom one all unlocked.
Alright, I got Born Fast.
So, I think Jay just wants to show you his new car, although I have had a number of unknown callers asking about him. What's he done this time? Hey, Lance. Caught an editorial today. Horizon Hall of Fame shoe-in. I suspect Jamin rates it, but he makes some good arguments. How would the shoe-in feel about another Horizon adventure?
Thanks for the subtle hint, Haley.
Turn around. It is safe to do so. Safe to do so.
Okay, let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready. And I'm flying up a rock. Are you ready? Oh, I didn't even accept it.
Oh, I didn't think I had a choice. Sure. I should have chose a rental car.
I did the rental car. Your belt.
One lap down. Closer.
Yeah. Son of a bitch!
I don't know what you're talking about, sir.
Uh-huh. The dent in my rear end says otherwise. Matching the one in your front.
I was gonna say, that was Fox doing.
Oh no! Okay, I got it. Oh god! Again? Came in a little hot. Up now that it's 1 in the morning.
You getting off?
Probably. Huh. We kind of did this the wrong way. We unlocked all of the fucking events before finishing any of the races.
Yeah.
But, whatever. Alright, lovely little beavers. I'm out.